With Sheffield Steelers on Spectrum's pad, Flames open the scoring on a power play at 9:04 when T.J. Foster delivers to Jamie Crooks, who has the stick in place for a perfect redirect. Less than a minute later, Cruz Reddick collects and tees up Cali Acker's one-timer that Ian Waters tips to double the lead. At 14:52, after absorbing 2 minutes of Steelers power play pressure, Flames secure their third of the night when Cam Graves wires one from the top of the slot. Steelers waste no time in reply when they immediately take possession, then cut the score to 3-1 with a David Phillips blast that Eric Nealon touches on the way to the net. The home team tried to get that one back with an outside shot and a couple of rebounds, but Thomas Duba stopped two, then the third is high and wide. Steelers get a great crack at making it a single goal affair early in the second with a 2-on-1 goal mouth attack, but the pass is just off the mark. Not far off the game's midway point, Mark Olivier Valoran takes exception to contact when he cross-checks a fallen Owen Griffiths behind the head, and the Steelers forward collects a 5-plus game misconduct for his efforts. Flames make use of the major penalty at 30:03 when Acker gets it to Reddick at the blue line, and the Canadian's long-range blast opens a 4-1 gap. Inside the last minute of the frame, Steelers pour on the pressure. First, Travis Fullerton kicks out a tricky close quarters redirect, then blocks a 60-footer before Steelers finally cut their third period workload when Anthony DeLuca buries a perfect Lucas Sandstrom feed. Not backing off the attack after restart, Brett Ferguson creates some space for Jamie Crooks, who gets off a quality shot that Duba gloves. Steelers were not short of chances either, including this long shot and scramble that Fullerton somehow keeps out. Still trying to cement a win, Flames work hard at zone escape, and John Dunbar slips the group, then sneaks himself into a prime shooting spot, but Duba thwarts again. He is forced into action yet again when T.J. Foster sends Joshua Waller around the outside bend, but a save keeps the score as is. A late Steelers penalty has them short for most of the game's remainder, and the Flames wind the clock down on a 4-2 win.